On a day when Kuldeep Bishnoi's Haryana Janhit Congress has decided to snap ties with the BJP, sources say Shiv Sena top leadership is building pressure on Uddhav Thackeray to also reconsider their alliance with the BJP. Sources tell Times Now that senior leaders have conveyed message to Uddhav that BJP can behave with Sena in the same manner as they did with Bishnoi. So that is the big news which is breaking at this point of time. Uddhav Thackeray beginning to see more pressure building from other senior leaders of Shiv Sena. Remember, Maharashtra goes in for assembly polls later this year, and the talks between the two sides have been going on for a while. The relationship has been strained, especially after the kind of performance that we saw by the BJP in Maharashtra during the Lok Sabha polls. There has been a lot more confidence in the BJP side and a lot more pressure on the Shiv Sena side to try and relook at that alliance. And now we understand, sources telling Times Now, that senior leaders have conveyed the message to Uddhav that they may want to reconsider that alliance.
Well, I will not get into any speculation. The fact is, I am in charge of Maharashtra, and in the state of Maharashtra, we have a very trusted alliance partnership with Shiv Sena. The next elections would be fought collectively with Shiv Sena. We have faith in them, we have trust in them, and the workers of both the political parties are eager to see the government of BJP Shiv Sena in Maharashtra, and I'm sure we are going to achieve it.
Aishwarya joining us now for more on this. Aishwarya, you know, ahead of the assembly polls, this is a regular saga. A lot of back and forth goes on between the allies, but how serious is the kind of pressure that's building up this time?
The record of it, yes, neither the BJP nor the Shiv Sena is ready to accept that, yes, there is turmoil within. But at the end of the day, what we are being told by our sources is that there is murmuring within the Shiv Sena, that they are not, that they are a bit, if you could say so, they are on a standby mode, because the manner in which BJP is dealing with its alliance partners, and especially what has happened between BJP and then in turn the Haryana Janhit Congress, Shiv Sena is on alert, and Shiv Sena has already conveyed it to their top bosses Uddhav Thackeray, and that they would want at least 50% of the seat. At the end of the day, it is all going to come down to seat sharing. Though on the face of it, even the BJP leader in charge of the state, Rajiv Pratap Rudi, saying that they are confident that they will testing the upcoming Maharashtra polls whether alongside Shiv Sena. But yes, he is also aware of the situation that BJP will this time be not ready to be the number two player in the alliance. They would want that after 2014 and the kind of response BJP has got in the 2014 general elections, even BJP would want at least half of the share of the seats, and that is something which might not be acceptable to Shiv Sena. So it would all come down to